Round number 1. Four single crochet in the magic ring. Round number 2, one single crochet in the first stitch. And then two single crochet in the next stitch. Repeat the sequence one more time. Total stitch count for round number 2 is 6. Round number 3. One single crochet in each stitch around. Total stitch count for the round is 6. Now we work on the ears. Round number 1, 3 single crochet in the magic ring. Round number 2, 2 single crochet in each stitch around. Total stitch count for the round is 6. Round number 3, 1 single crochet in each stitch around. Total stitch count for round number 3 is 6. Round number 1, we do 6 chain, plus 1 lifting chain, and then second chain from hook, we do 2 single crochet in each chain for the next 6 chain. Round number 1 to round number 3, we do chain 2 and then in the same stitch, we do 1 front post double crochet and then we do a back post double crochet in the next stitch and repeat the sequence around. Total stitch count for each round is 22. And we need to do a slip stitch to end each round. Thank you, and I hope you like my Unicorn Baby Booties tutorial, and I hope to see you soon in my next tutorial. Bye bye.